point, but there are reports of U.S. Army casualties. We don't have any details on.